Hello dear students, in my today's video I am going to teach a poem Childhood by Marcus Nutten. The poem is included in the course of HS first year General English in the textbook Hornbill. So please watch the video till the end, and I have explained the poem both in English and Assamese for your better understanding. So let's learn today, childhood. Dear students, let's start our English course from a poem from your textbook Hornbill. The name of the poem is Childhood by Marcus Nutten. And Marcus Nutten is the Norwegian poet, and apart from that, we don't have much information about the poet. Regarding the title of the poem, Childhood, all of you have ideas what is a childhood is, because each and every person had a childhood. Once a baby is born, he comes across the age or the time period called childhood. So let's discover what Marcus Nutten has particularly to say about childhood. Hope you will watch the video till the end. Let's start. When did my childhood go? So the poem starts with a question, when? So as you can see, the poem titled Childhood, and Marcus Nutten starts the poem with a question, when? And this particular line is repetitive for the three consecutive stanzas, as we will read later. So this is the first stanza. Let's concentrate upon this stanza first. It starts with a question, when? When did my childhood go? Mur lorali kaltu ketia hek hol. Was it the day I ceased to be 11? So, the poet is giving us a probable answer to his own question by citing another question. Was it the day I ceased? Ceased means I stopped, completed, to be 11. So, was it the day when I completed my 11 years of age? Moi jetia 11 bosoriya holo, hedinai mur lorali kaltu hek hol niki. Again, look at the next line. Was it the time I realized that hell and heaven could not be found in geography, and therefore could not be? Was that the day? Again, he is posing another question. Was it the time? Hey, to homoy asil niki. I realized, I understood, moi anubhav korilu, that hell and heaven, hell norok, heaven swargo, could not be found in geography. So, when all of us were child, if you can remember, our grandparents told us stories related to hell and heaven. They used to tell us that if we do good things, we will go to heaven. After that, we will go to hell if we do something wrong. So, swarga aru narakor dharanatu je ei dukhon enekua namor dukhon thai could not be found in geography. Geography, bhugular bukot, kitapot, geography bukot ami hell or heaven namor, kunu thair ostito napao. And therefore could not be, ar hekarne, jihetu, prithibi mansitro ekhonot hell or heaven buli jaga ba thai nai, hekarne thaki boi nuare, hosakoi e dukon thai nai. Was that the day? Hey to din asil liki. So, first stanza starts with a question. When did my childhood go? Marcus Martin is asking a question when he finished his childhood. And he is giving us two more probabilities. And that is also in doubt. He is not sure of these things, but he just makes assumptions that the first assumption that he might have finished his childhood when he completed his 11 years of age, and secondly, when he discovered that hell and heaven are not real places that exist on this earth. They are only imaginary places. যেতিয়া তেওঁ বিশ্বাস কৰিলে যে তেওঁ 11 বছৰ সম্পূৰ্ণ হ'ল, সেইদিনাই ল'ৰালি কালটো গুচি গ'ল নেকি? আৰু দ্বিতীয়তে তেওঁ যেতিয়া উপলব্ধি কৰিলে, আৱিষ্কাৰ কৰিলে যে স্বৰ্গ আৰু নৰক নামৰ কোনো ঠাই পৃথিৱীত নাই, সেই দিনটোৱে আছিল নেকি? Let's look at the second stanza. When did my childhood go? As I have mentioned already, the poem started with a question, and as you can see, it's being repeated again in the second stanza with the same question. When did my childhood go? Mo childhood to lorali kaltu ketia hek hol. Was it the time I realized that adults were not all they seem to be? সেইটো সময় আছিল নেকি যেতিয়া মই অনুভৱ কৰিলোঁ যে এডাল্টছ ৱেৰ নট, প্ৰাপ্তবয়স্কসকল নহয়, অল দে চিম টু বি, তেওঁলোকক যেনেকুৱা দেখা যায় তেওঁলোক আচলতে তেনেকুৱা নহয়, বাহিৰৰ পৰা তেওঁলোকক যেনেকুৱা দেখা যায় তেওঁলোক তেনেকুৱা নহয়। দে টকড অফ লাভ এণ্ড প্ৰিজড অফ লাভ but did not act so lovingly. তেওঁলোকে ভালপোৱা মৰম চেনেহৰ কথা কয়, priest of love, ভালপোৱাৰ বাণী প্ৰচাৰ কৰে, but did not act so lovingly. কিন্তু যেতিয়া নিজৰ ক্ষেত্ৰত প্ৰয়োগ কৰিবলৈ হয়, সেই উপদেশবোৰ তেওঁলোকে নিজৰ জীৱনত প্ৰয়োগ নকৰে। তেওঁলোকে বাকীসকলক উপদেশ দিয়ে, দে গিভ এডভাইচ টু আদাৰ্ছ টু দিয়াৰ জুনিয়ৰ্ছ টু দিয়াৰ চিলড্ৰেন ডেট উই শ্বুড লাভ এভৰি ওৱান, উই শ্বুড নট হেট এনি ওৱান, উই শ্বুড লিভ পিচফুলি ইন দিছ ৱৰ্ল্ড এণ্ড লাইক ডেট, বাট ৱেন ইট কামছ টু দিয়াৰ অ'ন টাৰ্ণ they don't apply it in their lives. তেওঁলোকে নিজৰ জীৱনত এই উপদেশসমূহ প্ৰয়োগ নকৰে। Was that the day? সেইটো দিন আছিল নেকি? So, ইয়াতে এইটো স্টেঞ্জাত মাৰ্কাছ নাটেনে কি কৈছে যে when the poet discovered the hypocrisy. Hypocrisy মানে হ'ল pretend. The way you pretend in front of others, actually you are not that person. Manhok jenekwa tumi dekhua bitoro pa tumi he manujon nohoy. Double standard. So adults pretend to be very good, polite, but actually they are not. Was that the day? Hetu din asil neki. Let's move to the third stanza. When did my childhood go? So, as you can see, for the third time, we are getting the same question. When did my childhood go? Mur lorali kaltu ketia hek hol. Was it when I found my mind was really mine to use whichever way I choose? Was it when I found? Jetia moi bisari palu. My mind, mur mon tu, was really mine. মোৰ মনটো মোৰ নিজৰে আছিল টু ইউজ হুইচ এভাৰ ৱে আই চুজ মোৰ মনটো নিজৰ মতে ব্যৱহাৰ কৰিবলৈ যেতিয়া আৰম্ভ কৰিলোঁ তেতিয়াই মোৰ ল'ৰালি কালটো শেষ হ'ল নেকি চ' এতিয়া ভাবি চোৱা তোমাৰ মনটো তোমাৰ নিজৰে হ'ব বেলেগৰ মন নিশ্চয় নহয় সকলো মানুহৰে এটা মন থাকে মাই মাইণ্ড ৱাজ ৰিয়েলি মাইণ্ড এই চেণ্টেন্সটো দ্বাৰা মাৰ্কাছ নাটেনে কি বুজাব খুজিছে হয় সকলো মানুহৰ নিজৰ এটা মন থাকে নিজৰ মনটো নিজৰ মতে ব্যৱহাৰ কৰে কিন্তু কেতিয়াৰ পৰা ফ্ৰম ৱেন এতিয়া তোমালোকে চোৱা ৱেন ইউ ৱেৰ কিডছ বেবিজ স্মল বেবিজ অৰ কিডছ টডলাৰ্ছ ইউ কুড নট ইউজ ইয়'ৰ মাইণ্ড ইউ কুড নট ইউজ ইয়'ৰ ব্ৰেইন টু ডু থিংছ ইজন্ট ইট তোমালোকে যেতিয়া বহুত সৰু আছিলা বাচ্চা আছিলা বেবী আছিলা তেতিয়া যদিও তোমালোকৰ এটা মন আছিলে তোমালোকে সেইটো মন ব্যৱহাৰ কৰি নিজৰ মতে কাম কৰিব নোৱাৰিছিলা ইউ ৱেৰ গাইডেড বাই ইয়'ৰ এল্ডাৰ্ছ পেৰেণ্টছ ডাঙৰ মানুহৰ কথামতে তোমালোকে চলিছিলা কিন্তু মাৰ্কাছ নাটেন ছেজ ডেট ৱাজ ইট দ্য টাইম ৱেন আই ডিছকভাৰ ডেট আই কুড ইউজ মাই মাইণ্ড হুইচ এভাৰ ৱে আই চুজ যেতিয়াই মই মোৰ মনটো মই নিজৰ মতে ব্যৱহাৰ কৰিব শিকিলোঁ তেতিয়াই মই ডাঙৰ হ'লোঁ নেকি চাইল্ডহুডটো মোৰ শেষ হ'ল নেকি প্ৰডিউচিং থটছ ডেট ৱেৰ নট ডোজ অফ আদাৰ পিপল প্ৰডিউচিং মিনছ উৎপাদন কৰা থটছ চিন্তা ভাৱনা যেতিয়া নিজে চিন্তা ভাৱনা কৰিব পৰা হ'লা ডেট ৱেৰ নট ডোজ অফ আদাৰ পিপল যিবোৰ চিন্তা ভাৱনা কৰিবলৈ মোক বেলেগে শিকাই দিয়া নাছিলে বেলেগ কোন মে বি ইয়'ৰ পেৰেণ্টছ মে বি এল্ডাৰ্ছ মে বি ইয়'ৰ টিচাৰ অৰ হুৱেভাৰ গাইডেড ইউ থ্ৰু আউট ইয়'ৰ চাইল্ডহুড বাট মাই অ'ন এণ্ড মাইন এলোন ৱাজ ডেট দ্য ডে যেতিয়াৰ পৰাই মই নিজৰ মতে চিন্তা ভাৱনা কৰি কাম কৰিবলৈ শিকিলোঁ নিজৰ মনটো ব্যৱহাৰ কৰিবলৈ শিকিলোঁ সেইদিনাই মোৰ ল'ৰালি কালটো শেষ হ'ল নেকি ৱাজ ইট দ্য ডে আই কমপ্লিটেড মাই চাইল্ডহুড চ' হিয়াৰ হি পজিটছ এনাডাৰ প্ৰবেবিলিটি ৱাট ইজ দ্য প্ৰবেবিলিটি ডেট য়েছ অফক'ৰ্ছ এভৰিবডি হেজ হিজ অৰ হাৰ অ'ন মাইণ্ড বাট ইফ উই আৰ ভেৰি ইয়াং ইফ উই আৰ চাইল্ড উই কেনট ইউজ আৱাৰ মাইণ্ডছ উই নিড গাইডেঞ্চ ফ্ৰম আৰ এল্ডাৰ্ছ অৰ পেৰেণ্টছ টু ডু চামথিং বাট দ্য ডে ৱেন হি started using his own mind he started working of his own he started thinking independently then he thinks that he completed his childhood was that the day he didn't asil neki hope you have understood so we have come to the end of our poem childhood by Marcus Nutten Where did my childhood go? So, if you remember, in the earlier three stanzas, the question was, when did my childhood go? When? Ketia. And now Marcus Nutten is positing his question by changing it with where when or that tight where did say where did my childhood go mor lorali kal to kot kusigol so in the previous three stanzas he gave us lots of probabilities where he might have finished or ended his childhood and now after those probabilities he is worrying about the fact where his childhood had gone? Where did my childhood go? More child lorali kal to kot gusi gol. It went to some forgotten place. It means childhood. Childhood to kot gusi gol. Some forgotten place. Forgotten. Pahori zwa. Jagale. Pahori zuga jaga mane yat ki bujaise? Your past. Our past is always a forgotten place. So amar otit tu hodai eta herai zwa, pahori zwa din. Bohute tumaluke hoitu loradi kalor protect muhurto monot rakhibo nuara. Maybe do eta incident tumalukor monot thakibo pare, but we cannot remember each and every fact or moment that appeared in our childhood. It's not possible. That's why it's called forgotten place. Our past is a forgotten place where now childhood resides. Amar lorali kaltu pahoronir gorbhot herai gol, otitor gorbhot herai gol. That is hidden in an infant's face. Aru joti ami hosai etia lorali kaltu punor bisari sabo khuju, nijor lorali kaltu ami ghurai anibo noaru, etu sombhobei nohoy. It's not possible, but still if we want to try to find out where a childhood resides now, that is hidden, lukai ase. Kot lukai ase? In an infant's face. Infant means newborn baby. Notun koi janmo hua. Eta hikur mukhot mukhonot lorali kaltu lukai ase. That's all I know. Moi iman khiniye janu. I means Marcus Nutton, of course. So, Childhood is a poem by Marcus Nutton for inquiring about his own childhood. He gives his own personal ideas, observations, suggestions, queries regarding his own childhood, which may be similar or familiar to all of us, more or less, isn't it? Jikini dharana teo, jikini prasno teo yate uttapan kori se, hekini kom besi porimane hokolure zibonot, hokole zibonor khetrot, khatibo pare. So, this is a very beautiful poem. Hope all of you have enjoyed the video. So this is a quick or overall summary of childhood. I am pointing out some findings from the poem. The first one, when he had completed the age of 11 and discovered the reality of hell and heaven, he lost his childhood. When he discovered the reality behind adults who pretend to love and care but carry a double standard inside their heart, then he started to use his own mind and then discovered that he is no more a child. And finally, he worries where he actually left his childhood. It is in the distant past, which is irrecoverable. The reflection of it is now only visible in the face of an infant. So this is all for today. Hope all of you have liked the video. Please subscribe my channel for more upcoming videos. Thank you.